It's here. It's here. There it is. There, you look like him there. Who is it? So the toy is pretty good quality. So I think I showed this before, but it's sewed here so you can actually sort of grab it like this. On the other side too. Mm-hmm. And there's the feathers, the back tail. And his feet. So it sort of stands up. Like that. This Bowie's been sitting on the couch, so the tail's a little bit broken in already. But yeah, I'll show you the images of the ones that I reviewed before the final one went in for production. Because the cheeks were a little bit puffier before. I thought they were kind of too puffy. And then I asked to put the white tip on the beak. And there were some other modifications made to the feathers, like to have them lie more flat and so forth. So I like it. I really like it. And there's a lot of people who are very excited to get their own. It will be, oh, you biting its feet? So get yours now.